everybody, it's Sarah and it's Workout Wednesday. I have Aubrey with me.
Hi.
And we're gonna start off with some lower stomach today. We're gonna start off with what we call hip ups. Lay down for me, Aubrey. And actually, I'm gonna have her face sideways. Face sideways. Okay, so she's gonna get in a pike. We're gonna pick our feet up. And all she's gonna do is press her lower back down and slowly lift her feet up. The one thing you wanna pay attention to is that your feet don't move this way as they come off the ground. You almost wanna pretend like there's a wall on each side and you're going straight up and down. Okay, nice job. Next, we're gonna move on to some hands and feet strength. Of course, that'll help you stay on the beam if we grip on with our little toes. We're gonna start with our hand strength. You can use a pillow at your house or even a stuffed animal if it's stiff enough. You're gonna hold on and you're gonna squeeze, maybe do 10, and on the 10th one, hold for 10 seconds. That's great for some hand strength, perfect. And then lastly, we're gonna work on our toe strength. So you're gonna find somewhere safe that mom says it's good. Obviously, it wants to be carpeted. You're gonna start with your feet together, and we're just gonna scoot and curl our toes in, and make sure you're not jumping, but an actual scoot, and you'll start to feel this in your calves, and of course, obviously, in your toes, and that will make your feet a little bit stronger. So get home and get working.